Oh my goodness, son. Ay.
No, qué son.
I gotta help you with this one. Well, thank you for not wearing a heels.
How you doing?
How can we kiss no one?
I think so.
If you wanna kiss me.
Okay.
Yeah, are you nervous or what?
Yeah. Yeah. So
you're
happy.
Good.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You like
so,
it?
Yeah, of course. Matching right now.
Yeah. So happy. You look good.
Beautiful you, beautiful day.
I know. It was raining before.
I know. Thank Jehovah.
Yeah.
Praying so hard for this.
I know.
It's a perfect day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys are gorgeous.
Thank you.
I, Jason Raposas.
Thank you, V. Gomez, Goldia Sarmiento, to be my wedded wife, to love and to cherish, according to the divine law, as set for
in the Holy Scriptures,
for a Christian's husband, for as long as we both shall live together on earth, according to God's marital arrangement.
Very good. Okay. Megumi. Shakni Megumi, Goldes Sarmiento.
Shakni Megumi, Goldes Sarmiento. Aklonenka, Jason Raposas. Akas, Inkaya Isaac, Na Asawa. Na Ayaten Ken, Dundungwek. Ken, Naim Pusuan, Arraemek. Kas, Mayan Nurot, Itilinting. Di Dios, Anain Tuyang. Itin Nasantuan, Akas Sutara. Kasuratan.
You can help.
Para katagiti, Cristiano, na asawa a babae, bayad a sibibyakta, adua ditoy, dagasigun, iti urnos ti Dios, iti panagasawa.
Hey. For as much as Jason and Megumi have covenanted before Jehovah God and these witnesses to accept each other in wedlock, I, as an ordained minister and by the authority conferred upon me by the Holy Scriptures and the state of Hawaii, pronounce that they are husband and wife together. What God has yoked together, let no man put apart. You can kiss your bride. It is my pleasure to introduce to all of you, brother and sister Jason and Megumi Barraposas.
Porque Jehová es un Dios que siempre está buscando los beneficios de sus adoradores. Y Él ha provisto el matrimonio. Y el matrimonio es una provisión de parte de Jehová. So Jehovah is going to be that third rope that's going to make your marriage last forever in happiness. Now, why does Jehovah do this? ¿Por qué hace esto Jehová? Porque Él es un Dios de amor. Porque es un Dios feliz. Y Él quiere que sus hijos también sean felices. Worshiping Jehovah together, that's what's going to make your marriage strong.